always bring in, he goes, hey, is the living room crew guys here today? The living room crew? No? No. Where are you guys? I thought I seen you earlier. Those guys are a bunch of fucking hardcore motherfuckers right there. Been coming to Sick and Right shows since fucking the early 80s and shit, so. So hey, who knows what we have a new record on? Anybody? We have a new record that's called Awakening. The first record in 23 years. So we'll be playing a bunch of new songs. We hope you fucking dig it. We hope you like it.
We like it.
So that's half the battle. We like it, so we're our own worst critics. And real quick, how many people have seen Sick and Right before? I'm taking a little scientific vote. People who have no fucking idea who we are. Who's that? Welcome one and all. We appreciate it. It don't fucking matter. Are we in? We're going to do another new song. The song's called Divide and Conquer. And what the song's about is the powers that be. You want to keep us fighting about stupid shit. You want to tell us that the poor people are the problem, or the immigrant people are the problem, or the people that are different color or different religion. They want to just make trouble because they don't want us to see who's really the fucking problem. And it's fucking them. So don't be fucking fool ass bullshit, man. The song's called Divide and Conquer.
We'll be right back.
something to believe. Okay. We're gonna play the title track of our new record.
Yeah!
It's kind of important. So, the important thing is, listen, I'm from New York, and I know people from New York and Boston have a bit of a little thing. And my whole history of coming here, I was always waiting for somebody to fucking just hit me in the back of the head with a brick. We used to joke around, like, Boston, come share the warmth. Because there was always some riot at the channel or some fucking. Some fucking crazy shit going on. So I think y'all need to hear this shit especially because awakening means awakening to what we have already inside of us. And then it's an awakening to our heart. It's awakening to our own love, our own compassion, our own ability to get along with each other. And you guys are important. It's incredibly important because no one can do it for you. You can only do it for yourself. And if we all just do it, it's a small little change. If we just put each other first, if we just love each other, didn't get angry, the whole world would change overnight. But it's only up to us. This song is called Reich.
Yeah.
go. We just want to thank you from Sacred Red to you guys, from the bottom of our hearts. You know, without you guys coming to shows, none of it matters. Without you guys supporting the band, there's no new record. Without you guys, there's no us. So from the bottom of our hearts to all of you guys here tonight, we just want to say thank you for supporting our band all these years. Like you're hearing this, and you're like, yeah, cool, thanks, but really, from the bottom of our heart, without you guys, there's nothing. So thank you for supporting us. And I think the reason why we all do this stuff, and we play the music, you guys love music, and you're out going to shows, is because we know that music brings us together. The music unites us. There's so much stuff out there, you know, and people argue and do stupid shit about it. But music is something that can bring us all together and can make connections between us. A bunch of fucking strangers. A bunch of strangers in a room where someone's sitting at their house listening to the music in their headphones. But we have a connection. This next song is about that. It's called Salvation. Yeah.